Just doing some upgrades. I'm not sure when I'm going to show this, but I'll show them. Reduces waste heat. I think I'd rather get a fast disarm. Slow motion follow-up. Sure. And what's this? Recoil. Reduced recoil. That might be easier. In fact, that's probably a good idea considering. My triad. I am really lacking behind on my points. Lock on and press X to roll onto an enemy to face their back or a rising kick. We'll do that. Hello everyone! Today is the lucky day, the day we've all been waiting for. It's the day when I get noodles. Why don't you have a pork bun? Sorry, you pork bun. Like you could
use a I'll pork take some, bun. Thanks.
No, I'm kidding. It's actually the day that Winston Chu and Peggy get married. And, oh man, we've been looking forward to this day for so long. We helped Peggy get everything she needed. She got her black orchid, which guarantees that they'll be together forever for the rest of their lives. They'll be together for the rest of their lives. Isn't that so romantic? Oh.
See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Damn, that's a nice suit, Wade. Looking sharp.
Stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry, there's still time.
Don't start without me.
Not planning to, we?
You look like you could use a pork bun.
Where's my bike? Ah, here it is.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Because I already ate one. If I eat too much more, I'm going to not be able to eat the buffet. I hate to tell you this, guys, but there's a buffet. I want it. Like, the entire thing. I will clear buffets out single-handedly. I've done so. I love food. Food is delicious. Here we are. Oh, look at the happy couple.
Wei, look at Lo Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
So beautiful.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
I love the flowers.
Best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
Oh, Winston.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle
Paul.
Oh,
Uncle Paul.
Congratulations. My guest of honor.
I thought the bride was the guest of honor.
It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man.
Well, you've seen how he's dedicated
not
to his mom.
Of that nowadays.
Unfortunately.
Hi. You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law.
Oh, Mrs. Chu. Uncle Paul, you sly dog.
I expect the food to be fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure.
No problem,
thing,
Winston.
You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
No worries, I can do that. You go mingle. That's what you do. He's gonna drink the entire case on his own?
Shit.
What? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Fuck.
No, 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 no.
Jack, are you there?
Holy shit, did you see that?
I didn't see anything, I heard it!
There's no way we're getting in through here.
I'll find a way inside.
I'll go get help.
Yeah, you get help. Get guns, get everything. Fuck. Listen to that screaming. Shit. Oh god, please don't be Peggy. Please don't be Peggy. Please don't be them. It's the staff.
Stay down, bitch.
On a wedding? Really? You want to do this on the most beautiful day of this person's life? God, you got me fucking pissed now, and I'm not even a big fan of weddings! Yeah, that's a bad idea. Right. You. Nope. Get off me. Come on. Come on, counter. Alright, time to use what some of Sifu taught me. Get down! Winston? Take out the catering staff. Oh shit. Shit, I need that gun. Right. Yeah, I kind of figured. I'm gonna get shot. Come on. God, I'm recovering fast at least. Naturally, you pick the second I start reloading. Come on, pop up. Pop up, you asshole. Come on. Really? Really? Alright. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Oh god, no. No.
Winston!
Shit.
Peggy.
Oh god, Peggy.
Wait. Get Peggy out of here. She doesn't deserve this.
Winston.
Winston.
She's not alive anymore.
Fuck.
Now it's a battle to survive. Joy. Yeah, okay. God. This is not ideal. Fuck!
Call the rest of the boys! I need them here now!
You're gonna attack Uncle Paul? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh wait, that might be my guys. Oh, wait, where am I getting shot from? Right, he's got a good shot on me. See one more down there. Come on, pop up. Now you're dead. Good job. Come on. Just make sure I've got plenty of ammo. I'm in a bad spot. Right, down. Q Can I do it? I'll shoot her. I don't want to do that. I need to go downstairs to have a chance. Oh god, I got him! Alright, you're okay. I advise you get out of here. Like, really. Alright, gotta get Uncle Po. Never guessed. He's dead.
Uncle Po! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on?
My gun chain.
What happened to Winston?
He's dead.
Come on. We gotta get you out of here.
Okay, come on. I'm saving one person today.
Uncle Paul! You're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of...
No!
We gotta get you to a hospital.
Somebody help!
Good thing there's a hospital over here somewhere. Let's just make sure we got ammo. Reload now. Alright, come on, Uncle Paul, we can do this. We literally have to make it there before he dies. Alright, come on, we gotta go. Come on. It's okay, Uncle Paul, we got this. The secret is,
you
can actually run with Uncle Paul. He is okay with running. Come on. Calvin!
This must pay.
Come on, you can do it.
Sacred thing.
Hi, boys! Come on, Uncle Paul.
My uncle, he's hurt.
He's everybody's uncle.
Now.
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Okay.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God.
I'll be clear.
Okay. Swear to God, this mission is one of the most gut-punchy of the entire game. I didn't get enough triad score? That sucks. Social worker case file, Mimi Shen. Me at the rendezvous point. Raymond, I don't have time for your shit right now. I really don't have time for your shit.
Where have you been?
Oh, is it because I was still in Winston's clothes?
It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now, the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a Red Pole, sure. But his wife? He fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this.
Well, how could you not?
Seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
You don't understand.
Pull
They'll treat
out.
It as
your
war.
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Pulse? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Conflicting loyalties.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Everybody has good points all around in this situation. But at the same time, how could you put me in a situation like this and not expect me to get personally attached?
You look after that people, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
Nobody deserves that. Well, I at least have a nicer bed now to have my nightmares on. There is that. To be fair, these doors look exactly the same as the ones that I can't access. So how am I supposed to know the difference?
Wei, damn it! Good to see you!
Oh, it's not Calvin Harris for once. And it says to track the cops. What's up?
What do you need? I need a favor. Mm-hmm. I was supposed to collect some protection money from these vendors an hour ago. But the bastards called the cops for protection. Can you distract them?
Sure.
Let's see if I can draw them off. Hey, you! In the stupid uniform!
Now!
Heady, come! Through here, man! Keep running!
Alright!
Don't make me chase you! Hey, stop! Freeze!
Hey! I suck! Nope, I'm not under arrest! Bye! Oh, more cops. And suddenly the cops just don't care anymore. Hey, policeman!
Where's this guy?
Hunter's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Come on, I'm in the middle of the road.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Wait? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Batman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
He's got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure?
Doesn't he need it? Alright, I gotta find Ace's girlfriend. Is she in trouble? She must be. Come on. Come on, we get going! Oh shit! Come on, talk to a loving person.
I tried to help him, but he's not breathing. There's blood everywhere. We were in front.
least he thought he was winning all.
Hushon was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, mm-hmm. ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over it. The wheel went right into Ace's chest.
Please tell me I can save her.
We'll be all right. Hang in there.
Alright, leave the crash.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.
Okay, I can do that. Hotshot, let's see who rules the street. Where are you hiding? Victoria Peak, bring a fast car. Find a fast car. Does this count? I think this counts. Alright, let's not bash this car up for the race. She says that she does it.
All right, punk, let's race.
Let's do this.
Sucker!
You got to cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win.
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck, you know that?
Don't disable until you hit the road. Right. Is that as good as confession? Can I use that as a confession in court? Please say I can. Fuck. What the hell, game? Ah, keep hitting everything. This car controls like bad. I was gonna say ass and then it started saying badly. And it controls like bad. Otherwise, I'd be really pissed right now. So, like, do I need to win? Because if so, we're having a bit of a problem even catching up with the guy. Safe driver. I don't believe it.
Fucking cops! I thought this was fucking race! Come on!
Disable the car now. People are gonna die. To be, but Hell yeah. Come on.
Down the sink!
See you later, Hotshot. Hey, say hi to the police for me.
Bye! You'd think the police would let me go, considering, you know, I just helped catch this guy. Too much to hold for? Yeah, I kind of figured. So much property damage! And there we go.
Shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
No problem. It's the least I could do after the wedding. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. So as always, thank you so much for watching this episode of Sleeping Dogs. If you enjoyed this episode, please let me know by liking or subscribing or even commenting on the video, and I'll see you all in the next episode of whatever I decide to do. Until then, let's run them down. Run down some punks. Bye!